We make our way in. There's a custom vanity selected by the homeowner, the toilet, and they have a tub, which I always recommend to have in one of the bathrooms on the second floor. They have all the fixtures are selected by the homeowner, the tile. This is a subway look, and everything matches. We organize what colors they're gonna get so that the doorknobs, the hinges, all the fixtures match. Everything is coordinated so that there's no delays, no holdups, no issues.